Hi, I'm Don from Don Drones On. I regularly hear people ask if they should take a ground school training class in order to pass their Canadian ARPAS exam, either their basic or their advanced. In fact, even the Transport Canada site recommends that you take a ground school training class. But do you really need to? Let's discuss. Let's start with, what is a ground school anyway? It's a training facility. The instructors are typically manned aircraft pilots with a strong aviation background. And the ground school courses focus on the knowledge areas of the Canadian ARPAS regulations. With the COVID-19 crisis, of course, most classroom training has transitioned to either interactive forums like like Zoom, or ground schools have started developing training modules in a video format and offering those for money. Ground schools typically cost anywhere from $100 to $1,000. And of course, like anything, the quality can vary widely from one ground school to another or from one course to another. So I recommend that you check reviews of those ground schools and of those courses to determine if they're suitable or if people are not finding them helpful. And by the way, people who recommend ground schools, Google their names and you'll typically find that those people are actually running the ground schools. So, you know, think about that from a motivation perspective. What I'm trying to say is understand what you're getting into, check the reviews, and make sure that the ground schools are actually suitable for what you're after. But do you really need to pay hundreds of dollars to learn the material that you need for the exam? Now, if your learning style, and everyone's got a different learning style, if your learning style is best suited to a classroom environment where you have fairly intense information coming at you, but you do have the opportunity for some interaction in terms of questions and answers, then ground school might be the perfect environment for you, even if it's done online in a video format. But hundreds, if not thousands, of drone pilots have successfully passed both their exams and their flight reviews by either watching videos or other self-paced approaches, such as just reading the material. You can definitely find all the material you need to pass your exams online for free. My own training portfolio, just as one example, covers nearly every aspect of the exams. And for those that I don't cover explicitly, I point to other learning resources where you can do further research, further study, and figure it all out. So what would I recommend? Well, first of all, I would watch the study guide videos that I've prepared for either the basic or advanced exam, depending on which one you're going for. I've also got one for flight reviews, by the way. Those videos will give you an overview of what to expect, will cover basic information about the knowledge areas that you need to know, and it will provide you resources into further study. Number two, I would try the exam. It's only $10. If you pass, well, hey, guess what? You just saved yourself hundreds of dollars instead of going to ground school. If not, well, for $10, you've just received an assessment of those areas that you need to bone up on. And sure, maybe a ground school, depending again on your learning style, is the best approach to fill your knowledge gaps or help you to understand certain concepts. Absolutely, for sure, that might work for you. But I would recommend that you explore the free approach first. I have a free download that explains my training portfolio and has links in a nice structured fashion to all of my videos. So you can use that as a guide to focus in on the areas that you might need more help with. And by the way, I have heard from many people who have gone to ground school and have failed to pass their exam, whether it be basic or advanced, and then watched my videos and successfully passed. I hope you've found this video helpful. I would love to hear your own experiences with ground school or the alternatives and how you passed your exam. Please give me a big thumbs up. And if you haven't already done so, please subscribe to my channel and hit that bell for notifications of every one of my videos. Thanks for watching.